There once was a ghost of a boy who liked to live in the shadows of things so he wouldn't frighten people.
What was that?
Who's speaking?
What are you doing? Telling a story? Why?
Whose boy?
She's telling a story.
Speak up!
There once was a ghost of a boy who liked to live in the shadows so he wouldn't frighten people. His job was to wait for his sister, who was still alive. She wasn't afraid of the dark because she knew that's where her brother was.
Go on.
At night, when darkness came to her room, she would tell her brother about the day. She would remind him how the sun felt on his skin and what the air felt like to breathe. Or how snow felt on his tongue. And that reminded her that she was still alive.